Hello. Hold on. Pop up. As you know, as some of you who go to Westview are in sixth grade and the silver team would know that I am sick. It's Friday. I was also sick yesterday. I stayed home from school, but I could barely talk then. My throat is feeling much better, and I stopped puking. I made a video earlier talking about how I was feeling, but it didn't go so well. And I didn't post it, and I kind of deleted it. But yeah. I must sound terrible through this camera thing, because it already makes my voice sound all weird and high-pitched and stuff. Not like the weird chipmunk or friend sound. But yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm about to fall asleep. Yeah. I'm feeling much better. Excuse me. I'll probably be ending up in school again by Monday, and my hair is all weird. I have the crappiest feeling right now, though, still. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go to my cousin's house tomorrow. I was gonna bring my camera and like videotape me and my cousin Kelly and Sean. You haven't met them. You met Kim and Megan. Those are really just my dad's best friend's kids. So they're not necessarily my cousins, but they're close enough. I even call my dad's friend's uncle ordeal is. Yeah. I've been reading Esperanza because I miss my English. I have to restart. No swiggle. It's a good book. It's sad at some points, but yeah. And Esperanza is a little brat at other points, but yeah, it's a good book. Had to swallow for a minute. I'm sorry, I'm like sick as heck. This is a long time since I've thrown up, and I'm not feeling good at all. It was two nights ago, basically. No, not necessarily two nights ago. It was Wednesday night. Oh, okay, for a minute I was making my finger look all weird. Why do people think this is amazing? It's not amazing. This isn't amazing either. Why do people think it's so cool? Anyways, so what was I talking about? Oh, never mind. I thought both of my eyes were blue today. They are not. Sorry, my eyes were creeping me out. No. These look, make my eyes look retarded. If you guys didn't know this, this eye is green and this eye is blue and this eye changes colors. You can't actually see it change color though. It just does. Oh god, I feel like crap. I feel so crappy, I don't feel good enough to wear my glasses. Oh. Ouch, my throat. I like her. I don't have cable anymore, but apparently I still, what is wrong with my throat? It's got like a bubble in it. My magical medicine, sparkling water. My shirt says Little Miss Giggles. It's got like, yeah, from that show. The Mr. Men Show! Oh my gosh. I can't remember that. Oh my gosh, I haven't watched that show since I was a younger kid. This video is just me mambling on to myself. You guys don't really have to watch this, you know? And yet, you insist. No, I really don't know if you guys watch something. I know one of you do. Oh my gosh, if I could pause and then just... I wish I had good, like, side effect crap, because that was kind of lame. Oh well. He says you can't be goofy when you're sick. She does. My tired dog. It's a big butt. Stealing my pillow in the spot. If you notice, I'm sitting on the wrong edge. See? Not the same pictures. Oh, don't go look at that one. Don't look at it now. That's an embarrassing photo. I'm a little kid and I'm naked in the lake. No. But at least I'm just a little baby. I'm like 2 years old. Oh, I thought the one with me with my feet poking out. That one, I like that photo. It makes my feet look big though. Oh, you know what my dad used to do to me when I was younger? He used to duct tape me, with clear duct tape, and just leave me there on the floor. I would just laugh and giggle and wiggle like a little worm. I just thought it was so funny. What am I talking about? I'm gonna post it anyways. I don't know why. I am not feeling it. So if you guys know how to cure strep throat, maybe something, cause I don't.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.